Welcome to League of Legends Actual Champion Spotlight, featuring Annie, the Dark Child.
I'm Rubber and you're on fire!
Really? The Dark Child? That's the best you can do? How about Annie, the fuck you, I have no counterplay, bitch! Fuck! Fuck! Fuck!
Uh-oh! Okay, we're just gonna stand here and hope that we live. Looks like we're living so far. Still alive. Triple kill. Yeah, we got triple kill and we're alive. This works. Okay. Yep. Annie. Ladies and gentlemen, Annie.
What's the counterplay to getting 100 to 0 by rotation of spells? Play her mid, play her top, play her support. Wherever you go, you're still gonna be an annoying bitch with high base damage and utility. Especially as a support. Oh wait, excuse me. Especially as a support. A wise man once told me, if choose to get a sight stone, you do not. At least get death cap, Annie.
Fucking bitch!
You're basically a mage sent bot lane. This goes for everyone that gets 30 or more AP as a support. You guys are as ridiculous as What the Fast.
What the Fast? Don't know what it does? Neither do the people who sponsor it. Fuck, we don't even know what it does, but give us your money anyways. Results may vary.
It's not just that, but your auto attack outranges most AD carries. In fact, the only carries that outrange you are Caitlyn, Kog'Maw when he uses his W, and Tristana when she reaches level 10.
I will remember you. Will you remember me? Don't let your life pass you.
So whenever you're not against them, harass the fuck out of the other carry with a Q which has the same range as your autos and some auto attacks. You know, except for Graves because he'll just butt fuck you like he does with everyone else.
This is gonna tickle.
Pyromania is Annie's passive, where every fourth ability she casts, it procs a stun for 1.25 to 1.75 seconds. And she has two AoE spells, one of which is an instant cast with a range bigger than Mandingo's dick. There's nothing scarier than an Annie with Moby Boots, Talisman, Righteous Glory, Death Cap, Void Staff, and a fully stacked fucking Magi's. You'll get dropped faster than Trayvon Martin. Annie's Q is Disintegrate. It's a point and click spell that deals 80 to 220 damage plus 80% of your AP. When you kill a unit with it, you'll also get its mana refunded and the cooldown is halved. With its ridiculous range, you can proc your stun with your spell and then walk up to them to get some damage on your enemy without much harass because fuck it, right? Hates you. It's a point and click stun. It's like a Taric stun, only it's actually viable and deals a shit ton of damage.
Kill people, burn shit, fuck Annie! Kill people, burn shit, fuck Annie! Kill people, burn shit, fuck Annie! Kill people, burn shit, fuck Annie!
Incinerate is Annie's W, which guess what? Also has the same range as your auto attacks. It's an AoE cone skill shot that again scales with 80% of your AP.
Kill people, burn shit, fuck Annie! Kill people, burn shit, fuck Annie! Kill people, burn shit, fuck Annie! Kill people, burn shit, fuck Annie!
You can use this as an AoE stun with your passive and get in some nice trades and all ins pre-level 6, which is a load of BS. This is why Flash is so important on Annie. That's why people grab the Summoner's Insight Mastery and Distortion Boots with Mobis on her, since she's not very mobile. The speed buff and cooldown on your Flash really helps you get in range and fuck up anything that you see. Molten Shield is your E. It gives you 10 to 50 bonus armor and magic resist, and acts like a mini Thornmail that you can cast every 10 seconds. And I know how much you AD carries love Thornmail. Don't you love that item? Don't you love Thornmail and Cinderhulk and Gromp passive? Aren't they just so not fucking toxic?
Kill people, burn shit, fuck tanks! Kill people, burn shit, fuck tanks!
Tibbers is your ult, your overpowered, instant casting ult. You summon your bear to buttfuck your opponents and deal magic damage per second as well as its insane burst. Fuck this thing! It's an instant cast, so unless you predict like a god, she's going to hit you. You can also give Tibbers some armor and magic resist by activating your molten shield, and it even gives him a movement speed buff. You know what? Annie is such a closeted slut. She uses her Tibbers to do what she wants, tanks turrets, tanks dragon, tanks baron, and then just leaves him there to die until she needs him again.
So close to reaching that famous happy end. Oh, oh.
kid he has to
so
go.
So
far. Fuck Annie!
Squeeze.